at Nissan of Cookeville on Neal Street today.